If you work with sales orders in Business Central and you post the shipment and the invoicing of the sales orders as separate functions, you might want to combine the sales invoicing after posting several shipments to a customer. So it's possible to make a sales invoice and collect the sales shipment line, the posted shipment line, to make one invoice, even though it's coming from many sales orders. Let me show you here. I have two sales orders for the same customer here, and I've posted shipment on both of them. Let's just check it out. Sales order with number 22 in the end, quantity 10 and 8, and I can see here the quantity shipped is 10 and 8 and the quantity to invoice 10 and 8, so it's not invoiced yet. And likewise on the other sales order, just to show you quickly, three lines, different quantities, it is not invoiced. So now I want to make one bundle sales invoice for those two sales orders. So I will manually create a sales invoice, a new one for this customer, of course. And after making the header, I can go to my line, function, get shipment lines, and here I can fetch the shipment line on the sales order. So it displays all the open shipment lines that are not invoiced, and of course I can select some of them or I can select all of them. So I could select just this one and this one, or I could select everything that I'll do now. And then it imports the lines to the sales invoice and it's prepared for invoicing. So now I can just post this sales invoice here. And I'll just open it to display what it did. Here's my sales invoice and it's combined, and it says here on the invoice it's from shipment number this and shipment number that, and this is of course also go into the print of the sales invoice. And if I go back now on my sales order, note that the sales order is still remaining open. I can see the quantities here, but now the quantity invoiced is 10 and 8. And therefore I could just manually delete the sales order here now, or I could use the report as a report to delete sales orders where quantity shipped and quantity invoiced are all done, and it will delete the sales orders. So this is a way of putting together a sales shipment on one sales invoice.